Hi, my name is David Craker. I'm a geographer and a data dissemination specialist at the United States Census Bureau. We are going to take a look at Census Business Builder today just to illustrate how you can find information at a tract level. So this is the URL at the top, www.census.gov, G-O-V. Once you get here, you would go to Data Tools and Apps. Click on that, and then you will scroll down until you see Census Business Builder. Everything here is in alphabetical order. Census Business Builder, I do click on that, and we are looking for the Small Business Edition. I will click on that. It is on the left. And once you get here, you do have to select an industry, even if that's not what you're interested in. But I will select bakeries. And then I come over here on to the right and I have to start looking for something. And the best way to start is just with a zip code, if you know that. So I put in 07079, which is where I live. And I say go to map. And once I get to this map, you are going to see that I will switch over to a tract level. So up here, this is my location. I'm going to select tract instead of zip code. And it will retrieve those geographies and show them for me on the map. And so as you can see, the map is populating. It has tract information in there. It has population data over here on the right. You can actually change the map, reconfigure it to look differently if you wanted to. But we are interested in tract number 193. So I'm going to click in that tract. And it does select that for me. Notice that here, top center, it is now has the information census tract 193 New Jersey. It has total population. I can actually parse that down a little bit if I wanted to. I could look at socioeconomic characteristics if I wanted to and select that. I probably have to select medium household income. Select. And it is going to map that information for me. It is using a choropleth map with color. You can change the colors over here on the right. You would click, if you can see my cursor, lower right, there's a little gear here. If you click on that, you can manipulate the colors a little bit if you wanted to. But this is looking at things at a tract level, tract 193 right here where I am circling around with my cursor. Down here in the lower left, there's a little window. I will expand that window. And you can get some basic information about the people in tract 193, you know, how much money they make, degree that they have home ownership. But you can actually get more information at the very lower left if you click on create a report. You can now look at some of this information. So for example, my potential customers, number two, I clicked on the left. And it will give you all this information about people who live in that tract and gives you a little bit of insight as to whether or not you may want to put your business there. So once again, this is called Census Business Builder. It's the local business edition, and you can get information about the tract level information there.